take this challenge from Mr. Fərid Babayev, the head of UNFPA in Azerbaijan. One of the ways to stay safe from the coronavirus or COVID-19 is to wash your hands frequently and properly. Rinse it thoroughly. And now I pass this challenge to Mr. Fuad Hüseynova, the Deputy Head of the State Committee for Refugees and IDPs.